writer friend of his were kidnapped. He on the road to sin. The kidnapped was carried out by 4 masked individuals. And don't yet know what lies behind this crime. The news and events are being sent as anonymous letters to the Diario de Noticias. Newspaper in Lisbon. However, there are suspicions this may not be a journalistic investigation. Rather literary fiction by gentleman Eka de Kajos. I know why. If the suspicion is confirmed, this will be literary debut for Escha and none other than the first Portuguese crime novel. We await further development. Yeah.